That's another story.
Hey, Timmy works for UPS.
My vendors, so every fucking.
He says it's been busy the last 3 or 4 weeks, but all they've been shipping and delivering to homes is patio furniture, pools, and swing sets. You're gonna have that outside
stuff for kids.
And it's like it's nuts.
Another thing too.
People are spending that money.
We've been shit's been coming out of the theater truck. Heavy shit, and it's playground shit.
Yeah.
And, like literally big boxes, and it comes in.
That's what everybody's spending money on.
Look at toys.
Oh, and
they don't need it for mortgage.
And the damn you know this that the other. Those fucking ellipticals you do for standing alone exercising.
Oh yeah.
Well, fuck, well,
exercise bike,
hell, dude.
Yeah,
they're
fine, lightweight.
Well, first of all, nature doesn't.
I don't lift that shit.
But I thought there was a 70-pound limit.
Just 70-pound, my ass. Yeah. Yeah. Like 170-pound.
Hmm.
Just hanging out.
Then Mother's Day's coming up.
I mean, yeah, there's not a huge truck.
Besides Christmas, that's actually our busiest time of year.
Mother's Day?
You'd be surprised when people ship to Mother's Day.
Give me an idea.
Chocolate-covered cherries.
Well, strawberries.
And strawberries. And those stupid flower. Little boxes, 4x4. Fucking flowers and shit. Tons of those.
Yeah.
Tons of them, dude.
Really?
He's the guy that drops kicks a few times for the
show. Yeah.
Shake the shit out of him. You want this for your mom? Man.
Do a couple 1-2 hits real quick.
But we all expect that. And then this shit.
What was that? Sometimes you can't really count back.
He wanted me to work last night. Working every night since this shit happened.
Yeah, just everybody kind of lives.
Well, it got busy here. Oh, look at that 62. Oh, shit. Nice.
They come out earlier.
They found out they take a bank out of my
life. Oh, look at this. I have never seen this one. I know it's been painted in pieces, I can tell that. It's hard to paint a red car. Nice 62. Check this out. Check this out. That is nice.
No.
More than this.
The guy had another heart attack.
Okay.
And you know, I've been negotiating for a year to get it from
him. That's beautiful. Nice build.
Yeah.
Nice build.
Hey, Tom.
How you doing, Hunter?
How are you?
You know, everybody's going to Temecula tomorrow. You know? Yeah. We're going to ride bikes.
Yeah.
Is it just?
No, I'm going to take my 40. 40 is comfortable.
I'm selling it. That's pretty. Looks like lacquer.
You know Daryl from Storage Wars?
Yeah.
He bought it from the Briggs.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I went and bought it back from him. He had a heart attack, and I lowballed him. Basically, said, after you. Pretty boy. I'm sorry, pretty boy. Look at that, see? Found a, why drink hot sugar? Found a buyer there, bro.